dance in the horror until we vomited blood. Let's kill first the banker with his professional demeanor. Let's televise and broadcast the raping of kings. Let our crowds be fed on tear gas and plate glass, 'cause the people it's nobler to never get paid than to bank on shit and dismay.
Thank you. mostly was interested at the time in doing that only because I was frustrated when people in Godspeed would refer to something as a fifth or you know, people would use terms that I didn't understand, and I found that I always felt kind of foolish when I'd have to say, okay, well, what does that mean? So I wanted to teach myself a bit to sort of overcome that. And then, and I did that, and then I still find it easier to whistle lines to people or just to play it on the piano for people. And I still haven't ever had the need to grab a pencil and write quarter notes or whole notes or stuff like that. So I wasn't very committed to the idea in the first place, and as soon as we played our first show, I forgot completely how to do any of that stuff. So, and I think I'm doing all right without it. So I never want to reach a point where I understand. Music to me is still this miracle. Like I don't want to have that until I want to have that feeling as long as I possibly can. It's still this miracle to me that combinations of notes make other notes, and I like staying naive about it. I don't ever want to know, oh well, that's a fifth, you know, or that's a second, or that's a third, or and that's why it sounds like that. I always want to have to fumble a little bit because I'm happy with the relationship I have with music, and I don't ever want to lose it.